Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The Prophet Nuh alayhi salam. A long time after the Prophet Adam, there was a Prophet of Allah who was sent to the people who had gone astray, meaning off the right path, and did not believe in one Allah. These people did not follow the true path. The Prophet's name was Nuh alayhi salam. Allah told Nuh to preach, meaning to educate, to these people. Every day the Prophet Nuh would go from house to house and talk to the people about Allah. He said to his people, I have come to you with a clear warning that you serve none but Allah. Verily, meaning certainly, I fear for you the penalty of a grievous day, meaning something severe. But the people laughed at Prophet Nuh alayhi salam. They were wicked people. They made fun of the Prophet Nuh alayhi salam. The Prophet Nuh patiently preached to his people for 950 years, but the people still did not listen to him. Only a handful of people accepted his teachings and became true believers. However, majority of them made a mockery, meaning teasing, using foul language, of him. The Great Ark. The persistent, meaning continuing to be evil, the wickedness of the people of the Prophet Nuh alayhi salam displeased Allah. These people did not listen to the teachings of the Prophet Nuh. They continued to make all the mischiefs, meaning misbehavior, causing trouble, and did not obey to Allah. Allah was not happy with them. He wanted to punish wicked people. But he wanted to save Nuh alayhi salam and the people who listened to him. So Allah told Nuh to build a huge ark. He ordered him, build an ark under our watchful eyes. After a very long period of time, meaning the length of time of hard, tiring work, the ark was finally ready. The Great Flood. After the Great Ark was completed, it started to rain heavily. It looked as if the rain was never going to stop. The whole village was getting flooded. Allah told Nuh alayhi salam to embark, meaning to go on board on the ark, and take with him a pair of each animal species, meaning a group of living animals. Therefore, the Prophet Nuh, along with his believers and a pair of each species, boarded on the ark, which moved forward floating on the huge mountain like water waves. The Prophet Nuh's son was among those who had rejected the call of Allah. Nuh called out to his son, O my son, embark with us and do not be among the deniers. But his son did not listen to him. Allah was very unhappy with all those who did not believe in the Prophet Nuh. He wanted to drown all people who did not follow the Prophet Nuh. So all those wicked people were drowned in the flood. But the ark was safe for Nuh and his followers and all the animals which were there in pairs. Mount Judi. Soon the flood became even more huge. Water poured down from the sky and the earth burst with gushing spring. There was water everywhere. No land could be seen. Even the highest mountains were covered with water. The boat with its passengers was carried by the waves. It rolled to and from, and everybody was very afraid. But Allah was watching over them. Then the rain stopped. The clouds moved away and the sun began to shine. The water started to dry up. The Prophet Nuh's boat hit Mount Judi and stayed there. Allah told Nuh alayhi salam to come down. They all left the boat happy. They thanked Allah for keeping them safe. In this way, Allah made the flood and the ark of Nuh a sign and a warning for future generations. The city of Iram. Long ago in the ancient period, there was a city called Iram. It was a very big city. The buildings in the city were tall. The gardens were very beautiful. The people were very rich. Iram was the most beautiful city of its time. The people of this city were known as the people of the many-columned city of Iram. They made tall buildings with great skill. But the people of Iram were very proud. They were proud of their city. They were proud of their gardens. In the beginning, they followed the right path. But when they began to prosper, meaning to achieve successfully, they fell into bad ways and forgot Allah. In their pride, they forgot that Allah gave them everything. They forgot how to pray to Allah. JazakAllah’khair for listening.